All right, so for this tutorial, what we're looking at is downloading the videos so you can edit them on Adobe Rush. So I've navigated on Google Drive into the folder where we have all the finished videos. And what you'll see is there's three dots next to each one of the videos. If you click those three dots, it brings up this screen. And what we want to do is we want to click send a copy. And then from send a copy, if we scroll down, you can go to save video. And from there, you can actually save the video onto your device.